Well, we're winding down on 2017, and I'm hopeful by the end of the year we'll be able to say that we did three major things. One is we've confirmed a Supreme Court justice and a historic number of federal court nominees. We have reformed the nation's tax code to make it simpler, more pro-growth, and given all Americans a tax cut. And we have rolled back the regulatory overreach of the previous administration that was like a wet blanket on our economy. We've seen consumer confidence at an all-time high, the stock market at historic highs. We can sense the willingness and the interest in the American economy to rise again and benefit all Americans. And I think by delivering tax cuts and tax relief by the end of this month, we'll see this economy take off and will benefit all Americans all across this great land.